Back in 2018, shortly after I became a disciple of Jesus Christ, I prayed and I asked God to give me more power. And He gave me a dream in which the Father told me that power comes from the Holy Spirit and the Holy Spirit comes to us through our faith. I will share a link in the description to that video that I made back in 2018. Also, the Lord spoke to me recently, saying that our faith and love must grow more and more. And a few days ago, I was led to some Bible verses that I believe explain the connection between these two. I read in Ephesians chapter 3, verses 16 to 19. I pray that out of His glorious riches, He might strengthen you with power through His Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ might dwell in your hearts through faith. And I pray that you, being rooted and established in love, to be rooted and established in love, we must first not love the world and the things in it. This is the first step, and without it, it's impossible to grow. So being rooted and established in love may have power together with all the Lord's holy people to grasp how wide and long and high and deep is the love of Christ, and to know this love that surpasses knowledge, that you may be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God. Without Jesus, we can't do nothing. But through faith in Him, we receive power from the Holy Spirit. Power that will strengthen us to have Christ, the love of God, dwell in us. Not only that, but to grow more and more until we are filled with all the fullness of the love of God. We need Jesus inside of us, because with Him, we can do all things. So may we grow in faith more and more, and grow in love more and more. I want to explain a little bit what faith is, because I believe it's very important. It's written that by faith, Abel offered to God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, through which he obtained witness, proof, substance that he was righteous. Why did Abel offer the more excellent sacrifice than Cain? Because Abel believed God, His promises, and who He says He is. While Cain, by killing his brother, he obtained witness that he did not believe God. When God asked Cain about his brother, he said, "Am I my brother's keeper?" He thought God wouldn't know about it. God said to him, "Your brother's blood cries out to me from the ground." Do you believe that? Do you believe Abel's blood cried out to God from the ground? Faith is hope and trust in God, in His words, in His plan and purpose, in who He says He is. It is only by faith that we will receive our own witness that we are righteous, and by faith only that we will receive the Spirit of God and have the love of God, Christ Himself, perfected in us. My Jesus bless you.